City proceed against our will to wed us all. Just bear in mind that we are wards in chancery, and father is a major general.
We'd better pause, for danger may befall. Their father is a major general.
Yes, yes, he is a major general.
Yes, yes, I am a major general.
For he is a major general.
He is hurrah for the major general.
And it is a glorious thing to be a major general.
It is hurrah for the major general, hurrah for the major general.
General, I've information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England, and I quote the facts historical, from Marathon to Waterloo, and all the categorical. I'm very well acquainted too with math and mathematical. I understand equations for the simple and good predator. About my neighbor's theory, I'm teeming with a lot of news. Oh, lot of news. Oh, with the many cheerful facts about the square and the hypotenuse.
Many cheerful facts about the square and the hypotenuse. Many cheerful facts about the square and the hypotenuse. Many cheerful facts about the square and the hypotenuse.
I'm very good at integral and differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beings and animals. It's what a man is made of, animal and mineral. I am the very model of a modern major general.
Yes, the very model of a modern major
I know mythic history, King Arthur's and Sir Paradox. I answer hard across it. I have a pretty face for paradox. I quote in elegiacs on the crimes of healing others. Econics, I compare peculiarities for happiness. I can tell and daughter the Raphaels from 10,000 symphonies. I know the croggy chorus and the frogs of Aristophanes. Then I get up a fugue of which I've heard the music's dinner for. Oh, dinner for, oh. Dinner for, dinner for. Who? Zipper?
Dinner for!
And whistle all the ass and that infernal answer to dinner for.
Whistle all the ass and that infernal answer to dinner for. Whistle all the ass and that infernal answer to dinner for. Whistle all the ass and that infernal answer to dinner for.
Then I can write a washing bin in Babylonic uniform and tell you every detail of Caractacus's uniform. It's what a man is vegetable, animal and mineral. I am the very model of a modern major general.
It's what a man is vegetable, animal and mineral. He is the very model of a modern major general.
In fact, when I know what is meant by Mamelon and Ravelin, when I can tell at sight a Mauser rifle from a javelin, when such affairs as sorties and surprises I'm aware at, and when I know precisely what is meant by commissariat, when I have learned what progress has been made in modern gunnery, when I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery, in short, when I've a smattering of elemental strategy, oh, strategy, oh, that's a bugger. Strategy, oh, strategy. Oh, my God, you strategy. Oh, I have it! You'll say a better major general has never strategy.
You say a better major general has never strategy. You say a better major general has never strategy. You say a better major general has never strategy.
For my military knowledge, though I'm plucky and adventurous, has only been put down to the beginning of the century. But still, in matters vegetable, animal, and mineral, I am the very model of a modern major general.